and the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again. He trod a path that few have trod, did Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town, of fancy clients and good renown. And what if none of their souls were saved?
They went to their maker impeccably shaved.
By Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
Swing your razor wide, Sweeney, hold it to the skies. Freely flows the blood of those who rise.
His needs are few, his room was bare.
A lavabo and a fancy chair. A mug of such and a leather stock.
An apron, a towel, a pail, and a mop.
For neatness he deserves a nod to Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
Inconspicuous Sweeney was quick and quiet and clean. He was back of his smile under his skirt. Sweeney heard music that nobody heard. Sweeney buttered and Sweeney fled like a perfect machine he fled.
Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rap.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
What happened then? Well, that's the play, and he wouldn't want us to give it away. Not Sweeney.
Not Sweeney Todd. The demon barber of Fleet Street.